Free is a spiritual community for addicts, loved ones of addicts, and spiritual refugees. It's a place for healing, spiritual connection, and recovery. And what we know is that recovery doesn't often happen without coffee brewing in the background. My name is Tammy Cannaday, and this is a story about coffee. Fresh roasted coffee has evolved to be a huge part of our story at Free. 100% of the proceeds pour directly back into breaking the silence of addiction. We are proud that we have direct relationships and connections with farmers in various communities. Many we know by name. This provides the opportunity for us to receive pictures and updates of our coffee before it's even shipped or hand-delivered. For us, it's critical that we purchase coffee that is ethically sourced. Farmers receive livable, workable wages while upholding local initiatives that support their particular communities and livelihood. Some examples of this are Fair Trade, Direct Trade, and Rainforest Alliance Certified Coffee. These labels, or seals, are given to present rigorous environmental standards while promoting sustainability and the rights of well-being for workers. We pay premium prices, but we like to think of it as paying it forward by being aware and intentional about where our coffee comes from. And in turn, when you purchase our fresh roasted beans, 100% goes directly back into the ministry. This allows us to keep the cycle going while breaking the silence of addiction. It's a win-win. With over a decade of coffee experience, I have found a deep appreciation not only for the bean, but for the backstory of the bean, the people, and the art of roasting it. When Ryan and I put our passion for coffee and recovery together, and you join us by drinking our coffee, we are breaking the silence of addiction together.